Hey guys, I'm back. Today, I just need to put all my clothes away because it's messy, so. See you guys when I'm done. Hey guys, I'm back. I need to turn on my light. Where's the light? YouTube bits. Okay, here's one. Here's two, so. Today, I'm doing Fortnite dances. Fortnite. But I don't know, so I'm gonna switch up on my Roku. I'm gonna go on my Fortnite videos. And sis forces whoa. So, going in. But I need to find my videos about Fortnite. Oh yeah, Fortnite videos, but it's cute. Oh, that's awesome, I just found out. Looks to play button. Oh, here we go. Okay, I mean, what is my Fortnite. Fortnite, they have Roblox topic, maybe Roblox. That YouTube family. Second, the Davises. So, okay, I'm just going to win.
Yes, 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, wait,
I'm running right now, guys. I see you guys. Oh, never mind. I got my Fortnite videos.
Hi, I'm Taylor Trench, and I currently play the title role in Dear Evan
Hansen. Guys,
I'm
going to show you one right now.
In the show, Evan is a lonely teenager who feels disconnected and anxious, something many people around the world can identify with. As May is Mental Health Awareness Month, we are partnering with Philosophy's Hope and Grace Initiative to help Emma stick.
Get started. Our Instagram.
My family is obsessed.
Why?
Especially the boys in the family. So what better thing to do on a Sunday evening than have a Fortnite dance-off? The contestants are...
Peyton,
Jordan,
Boston,
and maybe Baby Blake.
And I'm an expert judge.
So I'm a little, just a little obsessed with Fortnite. So I know all the dances. And that's why I'm the expert judge. All right, so the dance-off is going to look like this. I'm going to pick a dance move out of this trainer chest.
Then each girl has to try to perform the dance move. I'll pick a winner from each round. Then I'll show them how that's really done.
Who's ready? Hello and welcome to Fortnite Dance Off. All right, without further ado, let's get dancing.
So they all did something with their face, but most of them didn't do anything with their palm. So I'm pretty sure we know who the winner is. It's Taylor! Here's how it's really done. Alright, our next dance move is... slow clap.
And this is it. I'm so good.
Pretty much all of them did their clap bit too fast. The winner, not only the cutest, but she actually was the slowest.
Let me pause you guys. Okay, guys, got my thing clipped in. Cause my towel is that's on. It's my fault.
Alright, the next
thing
is take the L.
Oh, I know how to. So thumbs up this video, subscribe.
Pretty obvious.
And look at this. Yeah, he did. Goodbye.